Hi there. This is Marty Van Diesten with Valley Market Real Estate in Palmer. And I'm going to do a tutorial on how to search for septic systems in the Matsu Valley. Actually, this will work anywhere in the state, but especially in the Matsu Valley, if you have more than a half acre lot, you're almost certainly going to have a septic system. And you should know how to research that. You can see if there's been a new one put in, if there's a recent test, what the original one was like, that sort of thing. And I'm going to show you how to do that. And by the way, you should go to our website, valleymarket.com, click on the contacts list, and choose one of those realtors there. They'll be happy to help you. Every one of them have been here in the Valley a long time. Most of them actually were raised here in the Valley. They know the like the back of their hand. So just contact one of them, and they'll help you out. I'm going to go here. Let's go to my screen recorder, and we'll type in the search bar, SEPS. SEPS stand for Septic System Trackings. Septic tracking system, and I'm typing in Alaska too because that'll help me get straight to where I want to go. And there is the site, and this brings up the septic tracking system webpage. So you can search for septic systems by legal description, street address, and other ways. I usually do it by legal description. I'm going to search Equestrian Acres, and you don't have to type the whole thing in, but you do need to spell it correctly. And hit search, and there you go. There's Equestrian Acres, all the septic systems that are recorded in there. Look at that. There's more than 10 pages of them. And this gives you information on the septic systems in there. You notice here, there's one that's lot one, block one, and this was installed in 1985. And there's the same legal again with the 2016 date. And I don't know if this 2016 date was a reinstallation or if it was a test, but if you click on all this stuff, you can find that out. Let's take a look at this one here from 1985. It's also the same as this, so we'll just check these two out. This is the name of either the installer or the engineer inspector. I'm going to click on the original one and see what it shows us. You go to the document of construction here, and this shows you quite a bit about the house. So if you're researching house, it'll tell you who the company was that built it. Turner built most of the homes in Equestrian Acres back in those days. This is the, I believe he was the engineer at the time. And this part of it tells about the septic system itself. It shows that it has a 1,250 gallon tank. That's a big enough for a four bedroom system. And it shows the type of leach field it has, a deep trench system, 35.6 cubic yards of particular gravel. If you're an engineer, you'll understand more of that. Scroll on down, and you see, let's turn sideways here, I'm sorry to say, but there is a cross-section of that septic system showing you a lot about it. I won't go into it. But there's also a drawing of the lot, which is useful as well. You can see that this lot is on the corner of Kentucky Derby and Rockingham, and there's where the house is. And it shows how the water line comes in, which would be useful for you to know, because this has community water. It doesn't have its own well. The water line comes in right there. Here's the septic system drawn out. 10 feet to the clean out, another 30 feet to the septic tank itself with a vent on each end of it. And then you can see the deep trench system, how this is laid in there. Gives you a lot of information. All right, I'm going to go back and look at the newer one of the same lot. Let's see, that was lot one, block four. So here is another one built, and this is dated 2007. So let's see what this one says. This is the same house. All right, there's a page. It doesn't tell much. It's supposed to talk about the well, but this is on a community water system. So, and it looks to me like this is a new septic that was put into this place. Oh, it says repair to existing septic. All right, we'll need to see what it is. This person here is not an engineer. He's a certified installer, okay, which means he's an excavator that took the class, passed the test to install septic systems and be able to fill out this paperwork correctly. So there's a 1,250-gallon tank. I don't know if they replaced the tank. We might be able to figure that out if we read more of this. Close to 9 feet of very light loam for overburden. That's good. That's over the on top of the ground. It shows you there's a lot of topsoil there. All right, we scroll on down, and here's a drawing of the septic system. He's got both a drawing of the septic system from the house. You can see where the house is, and he's got the water line here. And the septic tank looks like that septic tank's in the same place as the other one. So either he replaced it in the spot or something else. And then he put in a new leach field for sure. Here you can see that's the grade of the land. This is the septic tank here, 1,250-gallon septic tank. Comes in, there's a monitor tube there, clean out. There are two monitor tubes here. Then he's got a lot of details about how this pipe comes, has an elbow down, which is, you know, I haven't seen very much of it, and then comes out, and then he has another leach field out here. And this is another side view of the same leach field, shows how the leach pipe runs right along the top of the ground. And this shows a test hole of that lot, which shows 9 feet of topsoil. He calls it loam. And I think this is gravel, all the way down to 19 feet. He didn't hit any water. So it tells you a lot about that lot. You can go back and research the neighborhood if you needed to find out what the land is like, what the topsoil is like. You can learn a lot about them. Here's a more very recent one, 2019. Let's just look at that one really quick. See if this was a, whoops, went back wrong. Click on that. If this is a test or if this is a new system. It looks like a new system because of that drawing right there. 1,250-gallon tank, new system, says right here, new system. So this is a brand new system, and this house just put in 2019. You can see the installation date was August, and how they went into this property there, and they made a 90-foot or 90-degree angle there. That's probably because the original system leach field was out here. And they left that in place and put a new leach field at a 90-degree angle. They also put in some interesting monitor tubes here. These are for cleanouts. That's what these two are. You can see you could clean out that pipe either direction with these two monitor tubes, which is good. That's more detail. You can see all the detail on the septic system. All right. That's enough. If you have any questions, just call us here, Valley Market Real Estate. Look at our website, valleymarket.com, and we'll definitely help you out. Talk to you later.